Good evening, good afternoon, good morning. Welcome to another live stream here on the channel. I hope everyone is doing well. I found some time to live stream for a bit of a change. So we'll get on with that in just a second here. Let me just turn on my thing. No, that's not it. Be that one. And just turn on that. I'm just going to move my... just moved a little green bar at the side of the screen there, so you weren't seeing the navigator, because I'm playing with the navigator, so we all have no overhead. On that should we just lag.
Okay. The next stop is Tiverton Station.
So we're on a multi route, so we will change at one point to another route. I think I've got two of these. Yeah, here we go. So we've got one of these, two 17 routes, and then back on the 75. So we change it Charter Road Estate. I will be buying the veiling pack tonight, so I may live stream tomorrow just as the new buses are released for OMSI. The veiling pack is due to be released. I do already have the patch. I've got it in this bus now as well, so I have the branded patch in the bus, as you can see. Right, we'll get sorted out here. Check how much fuel that this is got. We've got half a tank, that's fine. can see what's going on now. I'm actually going to just slide that to the side. That's
like in your face.
Push it as much
sharp as possible. There we go.
The outside temperature. Time to go. So I did screw up the ticket pack on this game, so if somebody buys a return ticket, I think it might have a lot of money there.
Good day, driver.
Oh, gosh. If somebody buys a weekly, sorry. Yeah, that's that.
Hi, handsome. Just a single, darling. Excuse me, duck.
So yeah, I did screw up the ticket pack when I was trying to edit it. Oh yeah, the wing mirrors don't work, do they?
The next stop is Tiverton Bridge.
Because it's always the same with that corner. You always get flip the curve.
What?
Hiya, driver.
The next stop is Tiverton Lane.
Just gotta watch my speed because these will complain. And I'm trying to get career points.
Hi, handsome.
The next stop is Chanted Lane.
Gonna take my foot off the accelerator a little bit so that you don't complain at me. However, we are running our second lane. Coming up to a nice straight bit in a minute. Here comes the straight. I think we might actually be out of it.
What's your advantage?
What the hell's going on with your driving?
I was too quick around the corner.
I've got so much to do today, so I'm going to need a day rider.
Excuse me, is there any chance I could have a ticket, please?
The next stop is Chance of Wood.
Open, there's a couple of bus stops we can not this one anyway.
Morning.
The next stop is Aston Lane.
I honestly don't know what constitutes as late, so... Right, we're slowly bringing that time back now.
The next stop is Windhaven Lane.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button, that's why.
One and sweetie. Single, please. Tala.
The next stop is Windhaven Main Road.
Right, okay.
Hello.
The bus gate's open, I never even know.
The next stop is Blackwell Lane. The next stop is St. Augustine Church.
Good day, driver.
Morning, mate. How's he win? Hey, up, cop. Truck's a single.
have to be careful on the bend here, because the passengers get a bit frustrated if you go too quickly. Or too sharply, so... Got to be careful. Good thing is I've only complained once, so hopefully. Normally it makes me stop longer than that. New one.
Good day, driver.
The next stop is Eleanor Road.
Ice cube almost put me off then.
The next stop is Windhaven Bank Hill.
Absolutely hate this corner. Done it that way. Normally I end up hitting the curb.
Now then, lad. Hey, lad. Chuck us a return, please.
I don't return.
Thanks for that, Doug.
The next stop is Higher Windhaven.
Bus stop's like right here on the corner. How did I guess they wanted on this bus?
Open. Here's a day ticket, lad.
Please would be nice, but I am.
The next stop is Windhaven View.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh. Yeah, of course. Of course. Yes. Yeah, I messed that ticket system up. Doesn't give me any extra money or anything like that. I think something you have to get like 100% on each category to get the money.
The next stop is
Windhaven Vision. Difficult, to say the least.
Morning, sweetie.
The next stop is Windhaven Church Lane.
I don't know why people just don't walk.
The next stop is Charles Evans Way. The next stop is Park Avenue.
Right, okay. stuff. We're a little early.
Serious, man. That's a bad driver.
I absolutely hate the curbs on this game. Your wheel gets stuck on them and it's really hard to get off them.
Right, Arkid.
What?
The next stop is Park Avenue Bottom.
What?
The next stop is Middlewood Road.
Sweetie, return please. Dala.
The next stop is Ingleborough Town Centre.
This is the group call, all mobiles. We've got a missing child report. The child is 10 years old, blonde, has last seen wearing blue shorts and a red t-shirt. He's missing from Ingleborough Seafront and he's fascinated with buses, so he may have ordered any. If anybody has seen this child, please can you give us a call, either Gary or myself, on a one-to-one. So just to confirm, a 10-year-old child is missing on Ingleborough Seafront. It's blonde hairs, last wearing blue shorts with a red t-shirt, and he is fascinated with buses, so he may have boarded your vehicle. Please can you all keep an eye out for it and give us a call on one-to-one. Hey, thanks. Bye, set up.
I have to say, I've never seen the police
single
stop there. It's a new one. Single, he said.
Lovely. Cheers. Jesus,
oh
Gavin, what the hell's going on with your driving?
You cannot be serious, man. That's a bad driver.
I don't actually know what I've done there.
The next stop is Seafront Arcades.
I think my tyre got caught on something on the ground. We're nearly at the end of this line. We'll go on to the next line shortly.
The next stop is West.
We'll have a break between. We should have a couple of minutes break between this one and the next one.
The next stop is Parade Avenue.
Of course, somebody wants off.
Thank you. The next stop is Broadway Pub. The next stop is St. Michael's Way. The next stop is St. Michael's Charter Road. The next stop is Charter Road Estate. The next stop is Charter Road Estate.
Hello.
The next stop is Charter Road Estate.
Right, okay, why... why we wait on that... Why we wait on to head off, because I won't be advancing time. I'm just going to go and get myself sorted out, and we'll continue this shortly. Hello. Welcome back. I was just doing a few things off screen. I was just sorting out my Streamlabs website. Because it needed to be fixed and stuff. Right, we are heading off now, actually.
The next stop is Murrayfield Lane.
Morning, sweetie.
Hello there. Excuse me, could I buy a ticket, please?
The next stop is Broadway Pub. The next stop is Parade Avenue.
Slow down just a little bit. We're a little early, so I'm going to stop here so it doesn't count.
Hello, lad. Morning, sweetie.
should only be 20 quid, but... Didn't they tell you what happened?
The next stop is West Parade.
You have to take it so easy on the corner.
Now then, lad, how's it going?
The next stop is Seafront Arcades.
Right, Arkid.
Oh, hello.
The next stop is Ingleborough Town Centre.
This is Ingrid Call, all mobiles. We've got a missing child report. The child is 10 years old, blonde, has last seen wearing blue shorts and a red t-shirt. He's missing from Ingleborough Seafront and he's fascinated with buses, so he may have boarded any. If anybody has seen this child, please can you give us a call either Garage or myself on a one-to-one. So just to confirm, a 10-year-old child is missing on Ingleborough Seafront. It's blonde hair.
The next stop is Ingleborough Crossing.
Right, lovely, we've got straight through there. I think I missed the light.
pedal to keep up with it, and it's really annoying.
The next stop is Ingleborough Shops.
Hello. I can see that light is getting going.
The next stop is Leisure Centre Crossing.
Hello.
Good day, driver.
The next stop is Mayo Road.
Hello there.
I never actually checked. Oh, we're a bit halfway through.
The next stop is Farm Road.
Not too bad. So far, passengers haven't been complaining.
The next stop is Ingleborough Football Club.
Hello, mate.
The next stop is the Boat Inn.
What? Just a single, please, mate. Any chance you're going to give me a ticket, mate? Lovely. Cheers.
The next stop is Old Depot Road.
Day rider, love. Hey, son. Thank you very much.
The next stop is Ferndale Parkway.
Right, I think I've stopped sneezing for now. My sinuses are playing up as usual. heard it, okay. Go past the death boat, I think I might feel what.
Hey lad,
oh my god,
we're supposed to go round and round, look at light off.
Hello there.
The next stop is Greg House Lane.
Hello, mate.
The next stop is Greg House Road.
What?
The next stop is Ferndale Metal Works.
good day, driver.
The next stop is Olive Grove Depot. The next stop is Ashbury Drive.
It's absolutely ages to fill a bus.
We'll just take the late on this.
The next stop is...
Now then, lad. How's it going?
Hello.
What?
The next stop is Ashbury Drive.
Hello.
I'd like a day rider, please.
Ah, thank you very much.
Oh, hello. Can I have a return, please? Thank you very much.
The next stop is Ashbury Riverside.
I've decided to skip that last
stop. The next stop is Ashbury Campus.
To jump a few bus stops.
The next stop is University Way. The next stop is Ashbury Road. The next stop is Suffolk Avenue.
The hell's going on
with your
driving?
The next stop is Roswell Drive. The next stop is Corporation Junction. The next stop is University Common.
Right, I've filled it back, so that's good. Didn't even stop there, but I hope. I stopped there anyway.
Driver?
One and sweetie.
Hello.
Is
you turn,
me
please?
You're looking for?
Hello there.
Now then, lad. How's it going?
Hello. One and sweetie.
The next stop is Ashbury Bridge.
Trying to walk it, smash into the back of their police car.
The next stop is Ashbury Market. The next stop is Ashbury Market.
Which charter road I say?
The next stop is Ashbury Market.
Wait. I'll be just a couple of minutes. Right, okay, so what I'm doing here is I'm just sorting out the tickets, so when people buy it, that'll display, this is how you change it, so it's in this file here, so yeah, you can increase the tickets. You can change the ticket prices. Or you can add a ticket as well, I believe. Or change the name of them. not changed yet. It'll take a reset in the game, no doubt. Yeah, we've got one more run after that, is it?
The next stop is Ashbury River View. The next stop is Ashbury High Street.
Driver. Good day, driver. The next stop is Ashbury Campus.
Morning, sweetie.
Single please.
Hello, is it me you're looking for?
Hello, lad.
The next stop is Ashbury Riverside. The next stop is Ashbury Drive.
Oh, I'm going too fast.
The next stop is Olive Grove Depot.
Hey lads, the wheels on the bus are supposed to go round and round, not fly off.
Now then, lad, how's it going?
The next stop is Ferndale Metal Works.
Good day, driver.
The next stop is Greg House Road.
Can I have a return, please? Thank you very much.
Right, off we go again.
The next stop is Greg House Lane.
Jesus, that was close.
One moment, somebody's at the door.